Well, I look pretty damn awesome. You guys missed it. Like, it went for each sort of rank I got to. So yeah, I managed to get up to All-Star with both Aquatic and Glacier. Not quite with Jurassic, because as you guys know, the Jurassic tournament is kind of a lot harder. So yes, I'm starting with this terrible windowed sort of mode. We're gonna collect all our bucks. Ah, yeah. I mean, I don't have like a great amount of bucks, I will say. But yeah, we're starting back from the Bronze League. I mean, I would love to get up to All-Star again. But we only have 6 days. So I think by that point, we would probably get up to All-Star. And then we would end up like not being able to do it. So like we'd get up there and then it would be reset again. So I don't think there's much point getting up to All-Star, because All-Star takes a while. If we get up to like Gold or Platinum, if we get up Gold or Platinum, we can get some nice buck rewards anyway. So yeah, that's right, I'm back, baby! And we are doing more of this! Seeing how it goes. We're against Pablo. El Pablito is pase impossible. And with that team, why have I got black names now? Why is that a thing? Why are names blacked out? That's weird, okay. Well, I'll just use those. Kind of out of practice. Pretty sure Triceratops can do this. Right? Triceratops could do it, of course it can. Don't be silly, dear. Triceratops is awesome. Look at this. The Nasutoceratops ain't got nothing on Triceratops. Yeah, Triceratops is sort of dead. I call hacks. Cheetah, charge it. I mean, Pterodactylus does the most damage for a silver. And I think they've rearranged it now. I didn't have a look because Corythosaurus was better last time I checked. And even though when Pterodon had loads more attack and maybe a little bit less health, I just felt like Pterodactylus, it just had more to it than Corythosaurus did, that Chewbacca lizard. So it's a weird feeling coming back to this. It's almost like going back in time. Why is he still depressed? Why does Dryosaurus still have a dippy tail? Why have they not fixed that? It's so depressive looking, it really is. But oh well, I guess I can't complain. Bojibba! Yeah, you're gonna have to do that about 3 more times. Sorry, if you heard that, I did this. I did like squishy hand noise. I didn't actually fart, don't worry. In case I'm like, oh god! Gaming Beaver, you're disgusting. Right, it can't kill me with a special, can it? Now, it may use blocks now, though. No, okay. Next turn, if it uses blocks. Look, why are the names blacked out? That is so weird. I was like, wait, we don't have names, but they are there. They're just black. What happened? What happened in an update? Did they just go, no, we don't want people to see their names? No, you can't be kidding me, right? That didn't happen. They didn't go, oh wait, we need to hide the names. So they've turned them black so people might not see them? That can't be right. Oh. Gilherme. Did they fix it? No, Chewbacca's still better. I don't know how. We're gonna go with some underdogs. Let's go with the brave dinosaur or Rhinosaurus. That's what it does translate to, yes. I do remember that. Jurassic Park Builder taught me that, actually. So, if anything, it did good. And Amargasaur as well. Sort of go for the orangey-red team. Ooh, what was I up against before? I was up against two, wasn't I? But then again, I did have Triceratops, and Triceratops didn't really count. So, Tyrannosaurus. Good luck, and have fun. Thank you, you patronizing child! We're okay, though. We got this, we got this. Charge it! Oh. And it was at that time that James realized how much of a major mistake he had made. And at that time, too. Oh my god, okay. Yeah, these are all good. Pachyrhinosaurus is not unlimited. It also comes to my attention, the Jurassic Park Builder put eucalyptus, like the highest Like the normal Jurassic dinosaur that actually costs money now, they put that on 10% offer or 20%. I'm just curious who ended up buying it. Because, I don't know. It doesn't seem like that much money off. And even still, it's almost like they knew, yes, they made it cost money. And then I bet the whole community messaged them saying, why are you doing this? Why is this dinosaur costing money? And yet, instead of changing it or doing something good, they put an offer on for what, 10%? That's the final straw, right? It's like, oh yeah, we're sorry. He's a penny off. Like, oh God. Yeah, I think it's all because of Jurassic World, the game. They realized a lot of people, myself included, did spend real money on the game. But I do that because it's, you know, this is my job. It's part of my income and it goes towards taxes and all that jazz, all the lovely grown-up stuff you have to do. So I can afford to spend money on it, whereas other people who play the game for fun, you know, spending money on a game like that at all, it is free. Remember, it's completely free to play, and spending money only speeds things up, which is great. That's what money should do. In a game like this, if you want to spend money, it should only speed things up. It should not give you anything exclusive. I don't think so. I think in free games, you should be able to earn everything, but it takes time. If you do not have time and you have money, and a lot of money to spare, because if you don't, I would highly suggest not spending your money on it. But if you've got too much money, then you know what to do with, then yes, I can understand you spending money on a game like this. Or if it's part of your job, basically, is what the category that I fall under. Yum! Brontosaurus, you can go for a special and I will still live, I think. If he goes for a normal, oh dude, guys, I just had a wave of nostalgia. Like, we're getting towards Christmas and I used to play this. Oh, I used to play this so much. My channel started growing big at Christmas. I remember that. And this was one of the biggest things. This game here. It was all because of this game, and I just had a wave of nostalgia, like, I remember using Amargasaur when it was snowing outside. Oh! And we're getting there again. It's also another reason why I kind of don't want to stop this series, because it's the longest series that's been going on the channel, and Ludia still are updating the game, so there is no reason to not make videos on it. And not to get bucks, maybe. There'll be more creatures, hopefully in the future, fingers crossed, that cost a bucks and don't cost real money. I hope we haven't opened a whole new tin of worms to costing money on things. You know what? Do you think it's possible? Do you think it's possible? No, it's not possible. It's not possible. I can't do it. I'm glad I didn't do it. Holy God. Okay. Now, if they put in two, I've only ever done that once on a live stream. Only ever once. And it was unflippin' believable that I did it. It was Baryonyx, which is one of the worst. Spinosaur, which is the best of the worst. And Sukumimus, the best of the worst of the best, basically. And I managed to pull it off in a tournament battle. And it was, like, the people that were there, you remember that. It was crazy, absolutely crazy. Because I swore to God, I thought it was over. Because the Dryosaur had the opportunity. If it didn't, if it went for its special, it would have finished me. If it didn't, we won. And it didn't, and it was amazing. I loved it. That'll just be a memory that I will forever have with me. You know, being in this room, like my bedroom right now, this is how I record Jurassic Park Builder. It's always the same. Always in my room, on a table, with my Mac and my microphone, and a pillow behind the microphone. Who remembers the evil cushion? He's still there. looking at me evilly. Still there. And I live streamed in this room for the first time as well. It's where I used to do my live streams on my tablet that I used to animate on. I say used to because I do want to animate again. When I get some spare time. I need an actual planner. That's what I need. I need a planner that can write down. Really, Whitney was saying to me that you need a whiteboard. So I can have dates all along the bottom, all on the side. Yep, and Spinosaur did not stand a chance. I need sort of days and then time, so I know what I'm recording on what day, and any days I have free for me that I can just, you know, do what I want, like animate or something. Something that I just haven't gotten back into in a long time. Now, Amargasaurus shouldn't be able to kill me, right? Even if it does go for a special, it should. Now, if it does go for a special, it will kill me. So now I'm kind of worried. For the first time, I'm going to have to go and use some claws. Okay, now I have to use claws again on the five blocks. Okay, and then we go for the bite and hopefully finish it. Yeah, awesome. And that's it, we did the bronze league, guys. Underdogs are we. Blah, blah, blah. Flamethrower. Blah. Beautiful. I like how they're using the Jurassic World models there for Jurassic Park Builder. That doesn't really make any sense, but I'm not going to complain. $4 says I won't complain. And we're into the Silver League. With 5 extra because we used our special creature. Oh, I'm glad I didn't use Ankylosaurus because I will be using that next. So, guys, if you've enjoyed this episode, leave a like. I just want to say thank you, thank you, thank you so much for all the support you leave. And this is the longest running series. And let's keep it going, shall we? So until next time, I'll see you later. Bye-bye.